Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Hi ladies and gentlemen, hope you are doing good. If you are watching my video first time, then I quickly introduce myself that my name is Athar, and in this video I will be telling what are the quickest route to settle in the UK in 2 years and 3 years time. Very often the people want to come into the UK and settle here without a specific idea what they want to do once they are here. So in this video I will outline some of the quickest route to settlement for those who are looking to come into the UK as well as those who are already in here. In this video I will be talking about some of the visa categories. If those categories are new to you, I will suggest you to watch my video which is about UK work visas. So let's go back to our topic. The quickest route to indefinite leave to remain or permanent settlement is the accelerated settlement route in tier 1 investor category. Those who have invested and maintained an investment of £10 million in the UK market, they have an option for a permanent settlement or indefinite leave to remain in the UK just after 2 years time. Now I tell how someone can be eligible for a permanent settlement or indefinite leave to remain in the UK after 3 years time. An investor who wishes to settle in the UK after 3 years will need to invest and maintain that investment of £5 million. So if someone invests £5 million, then he can apply for a permanent settlement after 3 years time. There is another tier 1 visa category. It is called entrepreneur visa. If an entrepreneur wants to settle after 3 years in the UK, he will have to show that his investment and experience has created at least 10 jobs in the UK for the settled population. Alternatively, he will need to show that there has been a turnover of £5 million in their business. So in this way he can apply for a permanent settlement after 3 years time. There is another tier 1 visa category. It is called global talent visa. If someone has a global talent visa, he will be eligible to apply for a permanent settlement after 3 years time. So this was all about how someone can settle in the UK after 2 years and 3 years time. If you liked this video, consider subscribing the channel. Thanks very much. Bye bye.